you know, and all this, a lot of people say, I want intimacy, but I think when it really comes down to it, what they want is reinforcement. Because if you want intimacy, you're willing to go in and deal with what's true. Intimacy requires what is real and what is honest. And that's hard stuff. That pushes you to grow up. And instinctively, we look for reinforcement at our peril.